it's dangerous. It will take you out blindfolded.
That's why I got a VPN back to my house, so
yeah,
I can stop this illegal material on my computer. But it's like...